It needs your accent. Joshery now.
Doesn't sound the same. I want to sleek it, horrible beastie.
That's it.
Lurks in your belly after you sleep. Just as you sit down, dun among your kin, there's search to stir in a enormous wind. The neat and tacky must be
talking to
someone.
Working like
a different <yourself. laughs> Shut up, young man.
Vaughn, carry on! Finish reading it, Dad. Finish reading it.
The second verse. Listen to this.
You hold your bum tight to the chair to try to stroke your engineer. You shift yourself from cheek to cheek and you pray to God it doesn't rain, but all your efforts go asunder.
Shut up!
That's shut him up, didn't
it?
Hey, you with the big mouth.
He's looking at me.
Last two lines.
The last line.
Two lines.
Over me, about me, are nearly broken. One or two are nearly chicken. I'll feel better after a while, and I can't help but raise a smile.
He's just finishing a poem. Go on, last line.
There's a smile. Was him a shout when accusing Claire? Alas, too late. He's just keeled out. You dirty bugger. They shout and they stare, and I don't feel welcome anymore. Wherever you go, let your wind gun free. Sounds just like the joke for me. What a fuss at Robbie's 30, or the sake of 1 wee 30.